Back on the show that's all about small business, jobs, and entrepreneurship. You're listening, Get Down to Business. We are powered by Tandem HR, your solution center. You can find them at TandemHR.com. Thrilled to be joined by Tandem's president, Bruce Leon. Bruce, welcome to the program.
How you doing, Joe? I'm happy Thanksgiving.
Happy Thanksgiving. What are you thankful for at this time of year?
I'm thankful for the little things. Good health, being able to live in a free country, and being an entrepreneur, being able to do my own thing. I'm very thankful for that.
Well, you've got a lot to be thankful for. So it is the end of the year. This week, we're going to be in December, believe it or not. And I'd be curious, what advice do you have for employers out there that might be listening to this program for end-of-the-year evaluations, which are also really an opportunity to show and provide some appreciation to clients and staff?
Yeah, well, I always like to start with the clients because I always feel that while we always think we're in business for ourselves, we actually work for our clients. You know, we don't have one boss, we have 400 bosses. And so I think it's a great time to say thank you, show appreciation. I tell my salespeople, this is a time of the year where you can just stop in unannounced, bring a gift. People are usually a little bit more laid back in offices right now. And really try to stop in and say thank you for the business that you've given us this year. And also try to get a feeling for where their businesses are going for next year. Because right now I think a lot of business owners are starting to take stock of where their businesses are going to go for 2016.
Absolutely. So speaking of 2016, this has been the year of healthcare, and I have a feeling it will continue to be the year of healthcare. Obamacare is being implemented, and businesses are having to adapt. What do you predict for 2016 in the world of Obamacare?
Well, you know, there's a lot of things that are happening, and we have an election coming up, which is going to be very important. I think the biggest news that's coming, and people that have been following it are starting to see that you read an article about the unfailing now Blue Cross Blue Shield has pulled a lot of its providers out of its exchange network, and United Healthcare has announced that it may be pulling out of Illinois altogether. And I think all of this, on top of the fact that the co-op, the leading co-op, Cycline of Lincoln, has now stopped taking new patients for a while, it really is the fact that the numbers didn't exactly add up to what they were thinking. There was a lot of kind of things in the system that needed to be ironed out. And they're going to probably 2015, we're going to see it take a little bit of a break. And there's going to be some kind of discussion about what the second phase is going to look like. And it's going to be a very heated discussion. And I think we're probably one of the leading things when it comes time to the election.
There's a lot that our listeners need to follow. So Tandem HR, you guys have been busy. I expect you guys will continue to be a fantastic resource for businesses that are out there. And I'm sure you're always looking to talk to more people. So for our listeners that have not yet had the good fortune and the opportunity to meet with Bruce and, of course, members of your team, are your professionals available to meet and provide some form of a free consultation for small businesses?
For sure. And we love to do audits. We love just to sit down and talk to people. We're kind of like, you know, when you walk through Jewel or Mariana's and they have those free little pieces that they're giving out in the aisles. We like that because we like people to get a taste of us. So oftentimes people from the show or other people that we've met will say, hey, I've got this situation. What would you think? And I like to sort of work through initial situations with companies or even doing a small audit with them to sort of get a feel for what it's like, because the truth is most small businesses don't really appreciate the 130 different compliance regulations that they're being held to these days until they get the phone call from the DOL, the IRS, the EEOC, and they realize, uh-oh. So, we're just there to sort of make them aware and also give them a helping hand to sort of muddle through this stuff. There's a lot of things going on right now. Immigration is a leading thing. We know about healthcare. There's other issues now that are leading on, which is relating to EEOC and other things that people have to really keep their minds on as they think about 2016.
There's a lot coming up in the pipeline, and I encourage our listeners to get a hold of Bruce Leon and the fantastic team of professionals. Literally, there is nobody better right now that can help you keep track of the market than the team at Tandem HR. So, Bruce, how can our listeners get a hold of you?
Well, they can certainly get us through, just play to www.tandemhr.com. You can certainly call me directly. My direct line is 630-371-6201. We have a lot of free webinars that are available to our clients and the listeners of this show and people that can just inform themselves on just being more educated. I think one thing maybe everybody could just commit to for 2016, both owners and employees, is let's all get a little bit smarter this year. Let's all work on some additional training. Let's not just be content to stay where we are, but let's all try to grow professionally, be better managers, better employees, and let's make our businesses more competitive so we can get out of this recession and start to grow and see some good times ahead.
Absolutely. Bruce, I'm appreciative and thankful this time of year for the fantastic partnership with you and the wonderful team. Want to say thank you to Ryan, Billy Joe, Tom. There's so many others, fantastic people at Tandem HR, and thrilled to be working with them to grow with this show. After the break, we've got Jason Jacobson. Bruce, thank you. We've got Jason Jacobson on next. Don't touch that dial. You're listening to Get Down to Business.